Hello friends, welcome to Journey to DC Machine. In this video, we will focus on commutation process and we will see methods to improve commutation. Before start, let's do some quick revision. If you have not watched previous video, kindly click above. In previous video, we had discussed terms related to armature reaction. What is armature reaction? Effects of armature reaction and remedies to armature reaction. Now let's get started. Firstly, we will see what is commutation. As we know, current generated in armature of generator and current required in armature of motor is alternative in nature. However, in DC machine, current tendency is unidirectional. So, this process of reversal of current is said to be commutation. We can simply say that as the pole will change, direction of current will get reversed. This is very obvious that the process of commutation will take place in MNA or on the brush surface. This current reversal process takes fraction of time, which can be defined as commutation time. Before starting, let's understand basic terminology. Here, example of generator is taken. It's clearly seen that armature conductor A, B and C is connected to commutator segments. Moreover, current is taking out from brush. There are total 5 cases to elaborate commutation process. And those are case 1, commutator segment B is fully covered. Second case is segment A is partially covered. In third case, both commutator segments are equally covered. Case 4 is segment B is partially covered. And final case when segment A is fully covered. Let's start with case 1. Commutator segment B is fully covered with brush. Suppose current from coil B and coil C is I. So total 2I amount of current will pass through brush. Here, brush will receive current from commutator segment B only. Current passing through coil B is I. In this case, commutator segment A is covered quarterly. Hence, 1/4 amount of current will pass through segment A. Here, from coil A and coil C, same amount of current I is flowing. As 1/4 of current is passing downward, remaining current will pass through coil B. Now, current from coil B and coil C both together will pass through segment B, and that is 7/4 of current I. Total 2I current will pass through brush, and 3/4 of I will pass through coil B, which is lower than earlier. In this case, contribution of both commutator segments are equal. So, same amount of current will pass through commutator segment A and B. Again, coil A and coil C is having same current, that is I. As both segment equally connected with brush, no current is passing from coil B and full current 2I is passing through brush. Here, no current is flowing through coil B. Now, in this case, commutator segment B is quarterly connected to brush. Hence, 1/4 amount of current will pass through segment B. Here, from coil A and coil C, same amount of current I is flowing. Current from coil B and coil A both together will pass through segment A, and that is 7/4 of I, and 3/4 of I is passing through coil B, but direction is reversed as compared to earlier. Total 2i current is passing through brush and 3/4 of i is passing through coil B. For easy calculation, negative sign is written. Last case is when commutator segment A is fully covered with brush. Here, from coil A and coil C, same amount of current I is flowing. As terminal of coil B is not connected with commutator segment, no current is passing through segment B. And receiving current from brush is 2I. Hence, current from coil B is I, but direction of I is reversed. When commutator segment change their contact with brush, sparking produce. This whole process is called as commutation process. Now, after these 5 steps, commutation process can be summarized as followed. At first position, current in conductor B is I, and as position is getting changed, this current is also changing. And finally, at the last position, it will become negative I. Moreover, time required for this process is called commutation time. This commutation process can understand nicely in graphical representation. Here, all the 5 positions and value of current is mentioned. From this, we can see that current is varying as position of brush is getting changed. And after completion of 5 steps, current is reversed. In this phase of video, we will learn about method to improve commutation. There are 3 practical ways to perform sparkless commutation. Those are resistance commutation, voltage commutation, and use of compensating winding. Here, we will see 2 of them briefly. First is resistance commutation. In this, carbon brush is used to improve commutation. It makes high resistance between commutator segment and brush. This high resistance has the tendency to force the current in short-circuited coil. Hence, it will avoid sparking. Second is use of compensating winding. This is the most efficient method of eliminating commutation. Direction of compensating winding and armature winding is not same. Produced MMF that is equal and opposite to the armature MMF. The major drawback with the compensating winding is that they are very costly. After completion of this video, we can say that we have gained about what is commutation, process of commutation, and methods to improve commutation. Hope you have liked this video. Kindly do like, share, and subscribe this channel. Press the bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching.